just found this shirt that we got at the Washington competition.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I still got to send Nano back his shirt.
Right? Like, of course.
Hey, we'll try that.
Oh, you can take that.
Yeah, he likes to climb.
Yeah, he does. Oh,
that was the thing, is if you watch, I have hand control of Kevin, right-handed, our matches would be closer. The problem is, his cup is so small, I can't do anything with it. Right-handed right now.
Yeah. And so if he's clawing up,
my right heels up, maybe I can get it from the pole. But right now, you don't get enough of a pull from us. Put your fingers higher, low. Yeah.
High.
Jesus Christ.
That's cool. You're like,
higher, low.
You're
like,
flipping over us.
High, kind of, yeah. So, like, the gym chair is going to take him.
Can someone lift me up here?
Do you want your hands higher, low?
Dad.
So,
we want to do this. All
right.
After we take a little out, the unit, some windows and this motor.
Hey, Dad.
Here
we
go.
Are you
ready?
Hold up.
Dad,
you thought you had that!
Oh,
Dad,
you're
Dad,
you were
I'm
just
ready.
Sure you had it.
Are you ready, Dad?
Okay, give me just a second. You got something?
Yeah, all over. All over.
Chocolate.
Where at? Where's the chocolate?
Okay, now's the time for a good start. Okay, close your thumbs. Okay. High or low?
High.
Higher, low.
High.
Yeah, just broke off.
Okay, don't move your hands. Okay, need to go this way. There you go. Okay.
Whoa, this is changing.
There you go.
Oh man.
Nice.
That was a good higher, low.
High.
High. Higher, low.
High.
I need you guys to sit.
Like a
phone prone.
Set chill. Ready, go!
Oh,
Mom!
You might, something happened. That was too easy.
Dad, we made a fly in here.
You weren't in that one.
We made it with a fly in. Dad, are you ready?
This way a little bit. Ready, go!
How about the push-ups? The pull-ups. I want to see how much it can do. Dad.
He'll get tired.
Is that a pin?
He'll get tired. No, you still got 4 inch. Oh, that's a pin. Go! Watch that elbow. Watch the elbow.
Whatever. That was a weird feeling. I felt like Michael Todd right there. That's kind of what he does. It didn't feel natural. So, kind of ease into it.
Yeah, so we did that other side. We did two sides. And so then there.
Down, down.
There he is. And that's the son.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw him singing.
Yeah, so he's there.
So he's still moving around there?
He has a band. Yeah, they have a band. They're performing.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're just steady.
That's
steady
really.
Stuff.
I don't know.
Look, there he is. It's my voice.
Oh, yeah. You ready to go off that?
No, that's why I can't arm wrestle.
This one here is getting an upgrade.
Is
I got
it?
Two poles and
are you
all the way up to the ceiling.
Oh.
And I've got those two stacks of weights up there.
Oh, I was hoping you were going to get rid of that and then I could buy it from you. But that's okay.
Okay. How much is the
pole?
Ready to go! Ooh! Ready, go!
Ooh!
Pronation, Zach, that's what's gonna save you. Pronation.
Pronate through that.
Pronation.
Use cup.
Pronation. You're looking really good, Luke. Hold on to that. Don't get over anxious. Get yourself in a position where you feel strong, Luke.
Just gonna relax.
And trust your body. Turn your shoulders.
Oh. Okay. Woo! Woo! Good job.
So,
since mine is like, okay, so like here's the table, right?
We're going for a throw.
I'll be like that. Whenever I cup, it does not feel good on my wrist. It does, it like, it feels like it's jacking with the joint. So
are you cupping on the table?
Yeah.
See, I don't cup on the table.
I know.
So if you get so if it's so higher,
if
like
side pressure, I'll do side yeah, pressure on the table.
Yeah.
If you're practicing the hooks, side pressure, that, but
free.
You know,
because then I have to stabilize my elbow and my shoulder. Yeah, and for me, it makes me less.
Like when you get in that position,
do you think it
actually
being higher?
Helps. Press.
Because I feel like the movement of so like but if when hook, I get higher, right? So like
biggest
coordination. That feels good.
Well, I was trying to
cup like that. That feels awkward.
Hook. But
and
I keep my coordination.
Wrist
just went towards the press, even though in my head I was trying to press down in the hook versus my natural
instinct.
Yeah.
Press.
Yeah. Rather than pull. So I was trying to think of this chop down here. But after I did that, I think it automatically.
So I don't use those rollers. I use those.
You know
how I'm making your hand rise?
Oh, you've got
these straps.
I'm trying to make my
straps on PVC.
Wait, this way.
That's, all,
yes.
That's what I've been trying to work. So, like,
yes.
You know, I do. I go through,
so that,
and then I go like that.
Don't you have a roller?
No.
So, here.
Because it's just
twist in.
There
you go. There you go.
Yeah, I'll make one for each roller. Because
those
are worth their gold.
I might cut something out like this, but, like, I just do
this
with two.
This is just for fingertips.
Yeah. Yeah. So, like, I would do this.
Oh, yeah. This one's too small. This one is nice for just general work, but for real heavy work, this is too small. You need one that's
slide your elbow this way and then
so I do this about 2 inches, and then it's through the dab.
I
screw through the middle.
Yeah,
so I screw through the middle
here, strap those there.
To it, and then
there,
this is
then
one in the middle goes to that, and then so yeah, I have it here,
and then.
It the strap, you're right, the strap does come down through it, but I don't use that part.
Nice,
right.
Nice.
Okay,
foot.
There you
go! Stay with it, Luke. Bring your fingers to your forearm. Look at your fingers and bring them to your forearm. Fingers to your forearm, concentrate on that. Okay, Zach, you got it.
You got it.
You're
going to
pronate.
Good job.
Hell, 3 out of 4 ain't bad. You know what?
Let's celebrate. Who wants
go.
To go. Whoa. Cody, rotate it, Zach. Roll that hand.
Oh,
fingers
to the forearm,
Zach. Stay
in
there nice and tight.
Oh,
okay.
You're going to jail,
bud. Ready? Go. Well, not so much jail, but I'm not going to talk to someone who's going to be, You can do this, but you're not doing this.
Jesus Christ, Starsky. You fired 3 right out into a crowded intersection. We got an old man with a broken hip and something.
And that's what this is nice for. Because I know I'm not going to pick him up too.
With a twist.
Ready?
You see, we've managed to find a way to alter the cell structure.
Hold back. What is it?
Giving the properties that high-performance process of a new kind.
Pronate.
Gets a little complicated.
There you go. Answer your forearms and pronate through that. Through this cup. Yeah. Through his hand.
Canis familiaris, German Shepherd. Its nose has.
All your body weight on.
As far as the dog is concerned, there's nothing there. 100% undetectable. Pure. Cocaine. That no coke smell? Same coke ride. This is kind of sweet. If this shit wasn't illegal, guys, we'd be up for the Nobel Prize. Our initial run pumps out about 2 tons of this stuff and will be available for your purchase in about 2 weeks.
Now you start, I can really hear you start to say.
Hold this!
Fingers to your forearm. Look at your fingers and bring them to your forearm. Fingers to your forearm. Concentrate on that. Okay, Zach, you got it.
You got it.
You're
going to
pronate.
Good job. Good
job.
Go.
Whoa. Burn it. Rotate it, Zach. Roll that hand. Oh, fingers to the forearm, Zach. Stay in there nice and tight.
No, there you go.
Good.
Not doing this.
Jesus Christ, Starsky. You fired three right out into a crowded intersection. We got an old man with a broken hip and something.
And that's what this is nice for. Because I know what I'm talking about.
We've managed to find a way to alter the cell structure, giving the properties that hydrochloric process
a
new kind of
dialysis.
It gets a little complicated.
There you go. Answer your forearms and pronate through that. Through this cut. Yeah. Through his hand.
Canis familiaris, German shepherd. Its nose has
a... Your body weight on.
Cocaine. Got no coke smell? Same coke ride. This becomes sweet. If this shit wasn't illegal, guys, we'd be up for the Nobel Prize.
Our initial run, both out of 2 tons, is available for your purchase.